Well, I suppose you must have liked the script, Mr. Bannerman. Otherwise, you wouldn't have sent for me.
I think it's quite funny.
Well, I got some more here if you like them, you know. Look, Mr. Bannerman, Harry, all right?
Sure. Harry.
Yes, very good. Look, Harry, I don't want a fortune for the scripts. You know, I'd just take a few $100s. I mean, if you don't like the scripts at all, it's all right with me. What I'm trying to say is, I'd do anything to get in the films. Assist the directors, move scenery, hammer nails if you like.
I've got a part for you in a picture.
A part?
A part.
Acting?
Acting.
My salary's $5,000 a week.
A minute ago, you were pleading with me for a few $100 for a script.
I was got to do it writing, see, and affordable. I got $5,000 a week.
You just told me you were busted, broke.
Well, that's true, but if I get any less than $5,000, you see, that shatters my self-confidence and... Well, I mean, confidence is twice as important to a man who's on his skids.
What the hell right have you got to hold me up?
Well, what right have you got to capitalize on my misfortune?
$2,500 a week, and that's my top.
How much?
$2,500.
How much?
$2,500.
I'll take it.